Okay, so there's a pony ride here, which I've never seen before. This doesn't come with the tickets that you get for a dollar. The pony ride was $5, and I gave that dude a 10, and he's hammered, and did not give me my change until I asked him for it. But he's just trying to make it fun. That's all. I'm surprised Sebastian wanted to do this. There's a burl ride at the Grand Canyon that I want to do. And it's on a real narrow trail. And my mom took me on it when I was a kid and it scared the hell out of me. But it looks like he has a likeness of being on horses, so. Cool.